Hello guys, and welcome to this review of KeySonic595, and it also has an flip-out keys, as you can see. The last keyboard review that I done, it got like 200 views, so thank you guys for that. This is very small keyboard, on a 75% one, and it is even smaller than this keyboard, which I reviewed before. And it is also like half lighter than it is this one. As you can see, for the comparison of the size, it is like an, one key smaller, and the keyboard is almost 30 centimeters. This one I think it was 32, if I'm correct. So this keyboard, as you can see, it has an German kind of layout. And it has a very small these keys, which kind of reminds me on a laptop. Like, as you can see here, it is very small, like this one. Like, this is on a standard key size, and this is like half of the size of that size. And there is a numlock key, drag, I don't know what that means, Roland, which I think it was to like roll the letter down or something. Pause, I don't know what this means, maybe it's in German. There is a pause, build up, build down, and there is a letter keys, and end. I think it's like this one is to end, but I don't know what. And it also is a Windows key. And on the other side, there is these letters, I mean these keys, which used to be like around here, but since there is no space for it, they put it down there. I don't know what this key means, and this is a Cetrelo. When I was gaming on it, I found out that this was is an Cetrelo. I kind of was used to hitting this, but you need to hit it like in the top of it, like in the middle, because if you click like over there, it will be really hard to press. Like each key you need to press in the middle if you want to activate it, or if you hit it like in the here, you will have a trouble hitting it down. Like for example this keyboard, if you press it, I don't know, even here, it will activate without a problem, and on the top, like, there is literally no difference. And I got really soon tired of typing on this keyboard, since it's like really heavy, and if you press it off-center, then it's really hard to activate. And sometimes it feels like it is on a clicky key, but it's actually just on a, like, tactile key. So this keyboard is some kind of weird membrane switches, which are not like standard, as you can see it is this. But when you put the down the keycap, then you can like activate it even right here. It feels like the same. And for the Windows keys and all of the other these weird looking keys, I mean smaller looking keys, it has this kind of switch. I mean it is still like feeling like a membrane. And it really has a strong tactility. It feels like only on and off, like especially when you hit it off center, there is a little key travel. Like in here, there is like this is normal key travel, and this one is just like on or off. This is literally how it feels. And I forgot to mention that you can activate the numlock key on here, and then you have the num keys over there. As you can see, there is 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and this. It is also on this keyboard, as you can see, 0, 2, 3, but it is on top of the key. In here, it is down at the bottom. On these keys, it is really hard to type. So at the end I'm going to type on it anyway, so here is a typing demonstration of me typing on this keyboard.